Hello and welcome to this programmable InspectorP introduction video. The InspectorP is an industrial programmable 2D camera for a wide range of machine vision tasks. In this video, we will give you an overview of the product family, show you how to connect to the device, and take the first steps in the development environment of SICK AppSpace. SICK AppSpace is a software platform to create tailored solutions with programmable SICK devices, for example, the InspectorP series. The SICK AppSpace API is powered by the world-leading Halcon imaging library, which is suitable for a wide range of machine vision applications in automotive, robotics, consumer goods, and electronics. The broad InspectorP portfolio is scalable in resolution, processing power, optics, and lighting options. Image resolutions range from 1 to 4 megapixels. The InspectorP family offers S-mount optics for compactness and C-mount optics for best image quality. The flexible 4D Pro concept from SICK equips the InspectorP with standardized connectivity and makes it ready for Industry 4.0. To assemble the device, start with the lens. Then attach the lighting ring. And finally, seal the device with the IP67 protection hood. Optionally, an optical filter can be added to the lighting ring to enhance image quality. Now you can connect the device to the SICK App Studio development environment and get started with acquiring images. After opening SICK App Studio, the connection dialog is shown first. Choose the InspectorP in the list of connected devices. On the upper left side, you find App Explorer, where the active apps are listed. The InspectorP comes with a pre-installed Getting Started app that makes it easy to acquire images. By double-clicking on an app component, you open up its editor. To run the app, click the Run All Apps button. To see the app's user interface, click the Device Page tab. In this view, you can change exposure and triggering settings until the image looks nice. You have now successfully acquired your first images with SICK App Studio on your InspectorP. Thank you for watching this introduction video. Now you have learned how to assemble, connect to, and acquire images with the InspectorP programmable 2D camera.